Tuloy. Hello, I'm with my buddy. My daughter has always been my buddy whenever I'm going somewhere down the road. We will have our, what you call this, pamalengke. We will buy some groceries for the week, for our food and for other personal needs. Okay, we are going to the national highway. We're near the national highway. We'll have a lot of golden tree. It looks nice. Kate, ahaka, hello, hi te, hi. Hello. We are now here in the national highway. We are four lanes. Sometimes there are parts that they have 6 lanes. We will ride a multi-cab. Multi-cab, datele!
Thank you.
have our groceries. Muna tayo dito sa sabon. Muna atin na. Sa sabon tayo. Para cute. And also, conditioner na pala. I think there they have a conditioner. Conditioner. Asa? Shampoo magyapo na. Conditioner. We will find some conditioner first. Good taste. Okay. Which will I choose? One, and we will go to, where is the, lagi dire. It's too cold, what's may Nivea tili. Nivea.
Nivea na to.
Laman. Ha? Let's have this. Canned goods. Canned goods na naman tayo. Then, sa likod. Where are you going? Bye. Where are you going? We will have some canned goods here. I have this one. Yeah. Huh? Balon. My favorite.
Okay. Yeah.
My favorite is oatmeal. Going anywhere, somewhere.
What's up?
How are you, Zoe? Cheat day, guys, cause my stomach is not good. Pasumangil para makainom ng coke. Makainom ng coke. I will have my alibi, but my stomach is not good. What do you wanna buy? What do you wanna buy? Pick some cold one, Atilay.
She's crazy.
Kani Gilar.
Kani Atilay.
Kani. Kani Gilar lang. And then...
What? Ori Gilar.
Rang gamay. Regular. I think we need some chicken or this one. This one.
Why not bubble tea?
Aray ko. Yeah. For their lunch.
Chicken nuggets ma.
Chicken nuggets. Chicken nuggets. Have this chicken nuggets. This one, I don't know. Barbecue sauce, man.
Hi. Kata na lang chicken nuggets. Mana ang sudan?
Because you're not allowed to eat some barbecue or pork, so you have the beef and the chicken. Oh my God. Not allowed. Or we're not really eating, though. Ata sa chicken? Or dili ata sa chicken station? This chicken she wanna go home. She wanna get home. But first, we will have the vegetables, of course. We will pick some. Kilinga! Alright. Like this.
wala. Okay, isa. Okay, bati.
Okay, we will have our cheat day now. We'll be eating junk food. Junk food. Overload us. There are a lot of junk food here in this area. Just usahay lang. Sometimes. Not all the time, of course. So, we're gonna pay now. So, say bye, Ate. Bye!